boy, don't move. Don't move, boy. How are you? Eh? Oh, where you come from? How are you?
Hey, man, I'm here to see Jacob. It's Niko.
Niko?
Badman, what going on here, sir?
Some boy does a beat off the door. Some boy does a call himself Niko, say he want to see a road boy.
Niko? I'm a boy that Badman, man. Yo, free up the boy, man, yo.
Are you a boy that?
Yeah.
Sure. Boy, come on, you. Come on, upstairs, go talk to me to jail for one thing, man.
You want to control the taxi?
Knock on people door and thing, you have to be careful and thing.
No, it's okay.
Yeah, man, see, it's a,
hey, don't worry about
watch what you're doing now. See, your boy over there, son, Niko. Go deal with them soon.
Oh, I'm Niko. You all right?
Hey, no problem. It's good an introduction as any other.
Yeah, me hear that, you know? Anyway, some boy around with Badman, you know? I'm going to ask you a favor. Go on now.
Hey, my youth. Some boy them dip on the corner and thing, and the boy them sell some things and thing, and I go on and I say, oh, them don't want to give me my money and thing, and every corner of my corner, and want my money and thing, you know. I'm not sweat I go, you know, I want to deal with the case proper, you know, see?
All right, let me explain. It's a business thing I go on down there.
Right.
They are selling weed, but they're not supposed to sell weed, and they're not cutting me.
Okay.
So when you go down there and deal with them, see?
Right, it's not going to be cheap. Where do I find them?
Cheap? Cheap, my youth? You worry about cheap? We not worry about cheap, you know? The boy them dip on the corner, me say the boy them other things on my corner, that and thing, and I say every corner on my corner, thing, I'm going to write that to the boy them, I go on and say, oh, they want to give me my money. Oh, something go on with that.
All right, hear me now. What Badman is saying is, the boy them are some novice, see? You go find them when you go up on the corner of Alpha and Salt Button. See? When you go down the side, you go see and just deal with them, see? And you'll find out how them work, all right?
All right.
All right. You want some of that spliff here? Yeah?
No, thanks.
You sure?
I'm sure.
All right, respect.
Mayo, pass me some of that thing we have over there, sir.
All right, yeah, all like it.
You can learn a
lot. Hey, where you going, man?
Got all it. This negativity
here we are,
and hostility
man.
Towards
the line.
The pharmaceutical industry. We are leading robust
end-to-end. That's some good shit. You done cleaned me out. Yo, I'm all out of product, dropping in to pick some up. Be ready. Don't get so close to a brother.
Oh, okay. Well, it's a good thing I didn't have none of that spliff.
Don't touch me.
Yo, be cool, Lieutenant. Should've recycled this shit.
You think that will stop me?
I'm just trying to put food in my baby's mouth! Fuck off, bitch!
Didn't have to do that, shithead!
You're gonna get punished, son! This fight ain't gonna go your way!
You best not be coming in here!
Shit, you!
He's coming in
there! Let's have some fun. You should have run away from me.
Yeah! Yeah!
Tell Badman that I got rid of the competition.
Righteous. They kinda belong to I again. And nobody gonna fuck with Ice Khan and no more, no things. One love, Niko.
Give me the card, friend.
Here, time to remove the teat and say, dinner's over, baby. Go buy your own pair of tits. There's a
great... All right, my man, Niko. How's it going?
Okay. You and Badman got any more work you need help with?
The funny thing you should mention that to my brother. Badman is right impressed with what you're doing for I and I. He wants to know if you want to deliver some packages around town to some various people and things and shit. Plenty of car and that for you, you know.
That sounds good.
Wicked, man. Give out a call when you're ready for this first run. There'll be a lot of work, so call whenever, you know? One love, Bridget.
You're going to have to buy a new one of these, friend.
So much. I came here to talk about how our company, Beta Pharmaceuticals, has pioneered revolutions in pediatric care.
So can you take
it's a pill called Amphetarate,
yes?
That keeps kids... Like in our animated commercials, when frowns turn to smiles.
Thanks.
It's also good if you ever feel self-conscious.